So this is the final product from that competition yesterday from the class 385. As you can see, this is the final design. So this was 4.5 hours long to complete. This is the handbag. There's the hat. So it's nice to see the finished product, so to speak. The belt is wired. So this is interesting. I suppose the wire holds the flowers as well. There's the hat. Here is the other one. So they've just twisted the hat with some flowers. They look like carnations to me. And here is the dress. So it's very different. Here's the other one, the full bloom. I'm not sure if they're supposed to put more flowers on top of that hat with the wires, but unless they've run out of time. But here's the similar thing, they've got the wire there, so I suppose to complete it you would have put flowers to the back too. Oh, this was the first prize. Okay, so this is the first prize model. Look at that bag, it's just full of flowers. Okay, and this one, there's another one. Yeah, nicely done. This is a different style. This was the second prize, and they've made the dress a one-sided. And I don't mind this one actually. This is quite pretty. So this is the second prize winner with carnations on the back as well. Turning the bottom half of that dress into some sort of tutu of flowers. And there is the hat. That's the back. Here's another one. The wiring. Last display, which one the third prize? So class 385.